former gamblers or those hoping to stay away from casinos can now ban themselves from the businesses. That's right, more than 4,000 people across the nation have signed up for the program. It allows people to be barred from casinos for any length of time. Casinos cannot contact or send promotions to anyone who's on the list. The exclusion program began back in July of 2004. If you'd like to add your name to the list, check out our website, WTHINTV.com.